Team Sky had been imperious during the 2016 Tour de France, swatting away every attack with indifference, until AG2R Le Mondiale and Romain Bardet attacked on stage 19. The roads were slick, riders were falling everywhere on the descent before the stage's final climb, a mountaintop finish to Mont Blanc. Pierre Roland went down, even Chris Froome went down, but not Bardet and teammate Mikel Scharel. They attacked when others could barely stay upright. We know the story now. Bardet went on alone up the final climb, caught, and then dropped Rui Costa for solo victory. It was the only attack from a GC contender to get the better of Team Sky, the only attack to survive to the line. In addition to the stage win, Bardet moved into second overall, a position he would hold to the podium in Paris. When asked how he could attack on a wet and technical descent that crashed so many other riders, he said simply, "I had total confidence in my bike. I knew I couldn't crash." We thought, what bike is this guy riding? Bardet and his teammates ride the Focus IZALCO MAX. This is the German brand's ultimate race machine and AG2R's Grand Tour campaigner. For a climber like Bardet, the 750-gram frame ensures he will always be at the UCI minimum. In fact, with the frame and fork combined at just 1,043 grams, it takes ballast to keep his race bike at UCI minimum, even with a power meter and alloy cockpit. Lightweight is only part of the story. Using a process Focus calls SSPS, Stable Stiffness Per Size, every size is designed individually with unique tube diameters and layup schedules to create ideal stiffness to weight, meaning each size, whether a 52 centimeter or a 60 centimeter, will ride like Bardet's 56 centimeter. It is this attention to detail that not only provides the comfort Bardet needs for a grand tour and the stiffness to make his attacks stick in the mountains, but the overall road manners and balance that gives him the confidence to ride aggressively even down wet technical descents.
My best friend, Mikel Scherer, he did something mad, a rocket launcher. I had no effort to do, I didn't have to care about anybody else. I climbed as fast as I could for the stage victory.
Bardet is now the biggest star in French cycling, and rightfully so. Next July, French fans will be expecting him to dethrone Chris Froome, and at just 25 years old, Bardet has shown that he may be the man to do it. Of course, next year, it may be on the IZALCO MAX disc, which Focus launched last year. Rumor has it, it's the lightest disc road frame on the market.
Il a dynamité le tour, il a enflammé le tour aujourd'hui dans cette 19e étape. L'exploit de Romain Bardet.